We were short firefighters prior to the mayor announcing the new work schedule.
It's not like we're volunteering to work overtime every week. We're getting ordered.
Guys are getting hurt more at fires now.
Everybody needs time to recover so they can perform well and nobody get hurt.
This schedule change serves no purpose. It's not saving the city any money. It's not benefiting the department. It's punitive.
It's a city that doesn't appear to care about us very much.